and 4 points behind Ukraine. Team Artemono, that's 10 points.